put your 3D glasses on then, pussy, because you know we coming straight at you.
Yeah, bitch. Niggas already know what time it is. Prediction on clock, pussy. You know what I'm saying? Mr. Circle City in this time, I ain't two cities, Indianapolis, Indiana blogger. Eyes up, you fuck niggas, or you pussy ass niggas. Say that on these bitch ass niggas, can't even get my thoughts on this motherfucker. Still no love lost. Still no love lost. You bitch, you know what I'm saying? Where we at? The Champagne Cypher series. We in Champaign, Illinois. Yeah, bitch, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to my boy Rob K. You know what I'm talking about? Shout out to that boy Rob K. You bitch. Let's get straight into this motherfucker. Hold up. Niggas already snow. Chopping it at him. 30 shots and then again, 30 spots. Everything official. The referee don't need no whistle on you. Pussy ass niggas, this represents a body, so if you get toe tagged, man, that's your ass. Bitch, you know what I'm saying? Be my first time in goddamn Champagne, niggas know I'm always in the shy. You feel me? Guerrilla warfare in this bitch, you know what I'm saying? Danger zone, whatever. You know what I mean? But yeah, Sunday, March 1st, 2020. Doors open at 6, $15 entry. You know what I'm talking about? Mr. Circle City in this bitch. Hosted by my boy AMS. Shout out to that boy AMS. You know what I'm talking about? Video covers by PBV and my nigga Rob K. Now I'm talking about photography courtesy of Missing Tooth Entertainment. You know what I mean? Media, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Fuck all that. Let's get into these motherfucking predictions, guys. Let's go top to bottom, bottom to the top. Let's go with Murr versus Goose Straight. And by the way, Goose Straight is not from Indianapolis, bro, that I know of. That nigga is from Illinois. You know what I mean? So I'm judging off of last time I actually seen Goose Straight. Before I seen him versus Charlie Ward, Guerrilla Warfare, Back to the Basics. I seen him live. And I seen him the slums. You know what I mean? The slums. That nigga has a choking problem, fam. A real bad choke. I seen you choke more than you even got your material out. So I can't act like, you know what I mean, you don't be on that. That Latrell Sprewell, nigga, choking, you know what I mean? But he can put together some shit, man, but that choking factor is a big factor. You know what I mean? From the battle I see with Murr wasn't on that. So I gotta rock with what I see. You know what I mean? I'm rocking with Murr. You know what I'm saying? Where do you get that name from, Murr? It sound like the shit that they gave baby Jesus, Murr and frankincense, nigga. The fuck? The fuck? Murr. Ain't that a rapper in California, nigga? Murr. Nigga sound like a gay motherfucking mummy. You know what I mean? But shout out to Luke. Let's go with Sojo the Poet versus JPL the Poet. These poetic ass niggas, poetic justice ass niggas. You know what I mean? Shout out to Rob K. Rob K shot me some footage. You know what I mean? On these guys. They straight. You know what I mean? One nigga from Wisconsin, the other nigga from the Shack. They both pins, you know what I mean? You can't have the word poet in your battle rap name or your name. You can't be a pinsman, you know what I mean? Niggas was cool, you know what I mean? But I'm rocking with JPL, you know what I mean? Other niggas show me something, huh? No homo. PBV, Fake Funk versus Distant. Shout out to my boy Fake Head. Guerrilla Warfare, bitch, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to that boy Fake, you know what I'm saying? R.I.P. Glenn. On my mama, bro. R.P. Glenn. You know what I mean? Real shit. Distance lyric. Is it distance lyricality, nigga? You super fragilistic, lyricalipic ass nigga. You know what I'm saying? Gonna be a dope joint. You know what I mean? They don't rap the same. You know what I mean? And I'm just knowing that distance, you just got this battle like a week ago. Week ago. You know what I mean? Or some shit like that. You know what I mean? But I'm rocking with my boy Funk. And there ain't no Guerrilla Warfare bias, and I'm not biased. I just seen Funk get beat the fuck up. No, beat your ass. You know what I'm saying? But shout out to my boy Funk, R.P. Glenn on my mama, nigga. You know what I mean? For real. Shout out to all my Islu niggas. You know what I mean? Next battle, Black Mage versus Sassad. This nigga Black Mage, I seen him live versus Mr. ADM. You know what I mean? I was out there, you know what I'm saying? No coach. Shout out to my boy Primus, you know what I'm saying? Ultimate Beast Primus, you know what I mean? He brought a nigga out there, you know what I mean? Funded a nigga, this, that, and the third. Black Mage is fire, bro. If you see this nigga, like somebody digitized this nigga, bro, and brought this nigga into real life, like somebody's watching this nigga on the TV with a wizard hat, he's like, nigga, come here, Scorpion Kanye voice. Put this nigga in real life, nigga. And the nigga can rap. Like, this costume is crazy, bro. I gotta tell the story, bro. Nigga, when I went to No Coast, bro, we all outside. We at the, we downtown Chicago. Sub T's. We at Sub T. Subterranean and shit. We outside. We see junkie niggas, drunk niggas, all type of shit. So I see a nigga with a wizard hat and a robe. I'm thinking he just one of these weird niggas downtown. Come to find out, Black Maze to the stage. Here come this nigga. Nigga, what the fuck is this? But that nigga got the spilling. You know what I mean? Like I was telling Sassy, you can't never judge a book by its cover. And I definitely judged that nigga. And that nigga beat the fuck out of Mr. ABM. And Mr. ABM, my little brother. But he clearly lost that. You know what I mean? So, but shout out to that nigga, Black Maze. Sassy, you know what I'm saying? I've been in tune with Sassy. You know what I mean? Interviewed him, this, that, and the third. You know what I mean? I'm rocking with the home team. You know what I mean? And I'm not no biased nigga. Even though it sounds biased because I said the home team, but he's from my town, nigga. You know what I mean? I'm believing in Sassy. I'm gonna say it like, I believe in you, Sassy, bro. I believe in you, bro. Don't get your ass handed to you by a nigga in the wizard hat, nigga. Because he can't beat you the fuck up. The wizard nigga can put a curse on your motherfucking ass. You know what I'm talking about? But shout salute, Last Battle, Skelly versus XLV. I'm familiar with both Gaz. Skelly, you better not throw another shot at me, nigga. I'm gonna shoot your ass, nigga, for real. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to my boy Skelly, you know what I'm saying? Guerrilla Warfare, SBF in this bitch, you know what I mean? But that nigga XLV, he's fire, bro. I'm Tupac in this one. That's that, you know what I'm saying? I'm Tupac. Now, this is Tupac, sorry, I gotta toss that up. You know what I mean? This is gonna be a dope battle. Still no love lost. Sunday, March 1st, 2020, you know what I mean? Doors open at 6, $15. Entry, you know what I mean? The Champagne Cypher Series. Shout out to that boy Rob K. All the affiliates of the Champagne Cypher Series. PPV will be in the building with Queen Shaq. You know what I mean? My nigga Pyrex pulling up. You know what I mean? We're gonna have King Ape in the building. Yeah, we gonna bring some niggas out there, bro. We gonna bring some niggas out there, bro. You know what I'm saying? So PPV, you know what I'm saying? Fuck with the real. Subscribe to the channel again, subscribe to the channel. You a bitch and you be cat ass, nigga. You know what I'm saying? PPV, I'm out this motherfucker, pussy. Bitch.
Put your 3D glasses on then, pussy. Cause you know we coming straight at you.